So during this weekend, we have had our first team meeting where we discussed the projects and activities of EPSA and what we will focus for the next year. Among others, we also discussed advocacy strategies, which are my task. We discussed the timeline, what are our main goals and what we want to achieve. I also look forward to work in Brussels for the association and represent EPSA externally. And yeah, I can speak for the team that we are very motivated for the next year and we look forward to bring something good for pharmaceutical students across Europe.
So today we had our first team meeting. We discussed our partnerships and how we will implement professional partners collaborations into our projects with the whole team. It was very fruitful and we are looking forward and we are very motivated to start our mandates.
My great pleasure to host both Team 2018-2019 and Team 2019-2020 in Ljubljana for this first team meeting and to conclude the handover period. I am now certain that the current team is ready to take the task on and I look forward to what they will bring to the association in the next mandate.